I know I messed up on entry into three and even into one a couple times there, but I just had to keep smooth, and I knew Jason Kaiser was on my butt right there, and I knew Joe was right behind him, so I just had to stay smooth and make sure I didn't let them get any more advantages.
I can't believe I did two in a row. What the heck?
I know! Is it as exciting as the first time you won?
Oh yeah, except this time I'm a little less tears, but yeah.
Still cool. I'm glad. Who do you want to say thank you to?
I have to say thank you to my family, my mom for being there for everything, supporting me through everything, my dad spending countless hours a night every week, just working on the car, making sure it's, like I said, tip-top shape, and I also have to thank the Barkers, Ron, Kaylee, Vicky. I know Vicky's up there somewhere. And I have to thank my grandparents, Grandpa Paula and Grandpa Walt, who came out. They're my sponsor, Advanced Masonry Concrete. And I also have to thank Hoseman, Industrial Hoses, for all their great support.
Two in a row, Ryan. Congratulations. Race fans, let's celebrate with you and give it up for your